So that's Ouroboros. I fear for the world if that ever gets out.
God damn it, Wesker. He's actually...
A bomber equipped with missiles.
Roger.
He can't fly around in that without getting shot down. Oh,
okay.
God.
Okay.
Hurry up!
Exactly. The plane can't get shot down. If it does, it'll initiate...
Warning. Fire detected in the engine room. Warning. Sealing off area with primary bulkhead. Evacuate the area immediately. Warning. Sealing off area with secondary bulkhead. Evacuate the area immediately.
Thank you.
We won't last a second in a head-on fight. Run around them and see if you can get a shot off.
Something doesn't feel right. I can't explain it.
Yeah, I hear ya.
I'll see you dead.
There's no point in
the dark just might give us the edge we need in this fight.
Come on!
Okay. You're merely postponing the inevitable. You're merely postponing the inevitable. Ignorant cretins!
Do it! Inject him!
So now, I have to separate this chapter. And with Ouroboros, I can finally accomplish this.
Do it! Inject him!
Ensuring complete global saturation.
Why can't you understand, Chris?
Fall back, Shovel!
Natural selection leaves the survivors stronger and better. Humans have escaped this winnowing for far too long. The human race requires judgment!
You're going to judge us? Do you get all your ideas from comic book villains?
Brothers.
Myself wondering if it's all worth fighting for. For a future without fear? Yeah, it's worth it.